I'm so excited that I get to play the songs from the album live in front of that many people in Vegas because the album came out in October after the Rascal Flatts tour ended. And this is really the first time I'm playing these really personal songs live. So I just can't wait to see the fans' reactions.